We use a variety of tags on our sharks, and one of the tags that most people know that we use is called a spot tag. These tags allow us to follow the individual shark and assemble the jigsaw puzzle where we know how these animals really live out their lives from birth to old age. So when we attach these tags to the fins of these sharks, we're going through tissue that has no real nerve endings. There's absolutely no blood supply. These bigger tags will ride with the bigger sharks for a period of about 5 years before the hardware comes apart and then the tags fall off. But it's really important to remember that we only get a signal when the shark comes to the surface. And, you know, sharks are not air-breathing animals. One of the things that we're absolutely committed to is open sourcing the data that comes from these tags. This is what you see on the tracker, on the OCEARCH tracker, are the pings that are coming from these spot tags on the sharks.